place was such a wreck. I couldn't reach the bathroom, thought I'd better clear the deck. I tried to call the lawyer and asked him what to do. He referred me to his doctor, who referred me back to you. And when you checked the manual you kept inside the case, it said put it in a cool, dry place. I drove around the city looking for a room that was high above the water where my things could be entombed. There was no one to help me, nobody even cared. I had to go through hell to get those things up there. I paid my first subscription, then I joined the idle race, and they said store it in a cool, dry place. I got guitar, basses, amplifiers and drums, accordions and mandolins and things that sometimes hum, cymbals and harmonicas, capos by the score, and lots of things in boxes laying all around the floor. Some places they get mildew and others get too hot. Some places are so damp that everything you got just rots. All kinds of condensation, a direct result of rain, and not much compensation when everything's been stained. Some have sentimental value that cannot be erased. Cool, store it in a cool, dry place. Disgrace, so I said,